I should introduce myself.
My name is Jimmy Downing.
I was attending the London Shakespeare Conference in May.
Lucy has a brochure for the London Shakespeare Festival in her room.
I went to see the lecture.
It was pure hogwash. Nate Filson covered that ground 5 years ago.
I thought it was very interesting, sir.
A lowly chambermaid taking in high art.
McAllister Auctions deals in rare manuscripts.
It's the genuine article. The word choice, the juxtaposition of imagery.
Oh, we're back to that bloody sonnet? I'm starting to think you're a frustrated Shakespeare scholar, Inspector.
Good point.
More like a frustrated detective.
For a con to work, the mark must want to be fooled.
So far, everything's been smoke and mirrors.
I am telling the truth.
A phony restaurant.
I didn't steal the sonnet, and no one gave it to me.
Non-existent donors?
What then?
That's impossible.
I didn't understand a word of it, but I love it.
What did you mean, Dr. Tate?
Judging from the empty shelves in his quarters and here, he had sold most of his collection already.
He never told me he was a collector.
Why should it be any different with Tate's sonnet?
No, the only thing he read was the racing form.
Yeah, I know, you're one of the most well-known blah, 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 but we're in England. You could fill a stadium with British Shakespeare scholars.
Must be the greatest con artist in England.
He was a financial numbnuts. That's how he got into this mess in the first place. All this bean counter has to do is disguise the scheme as more debt. Never caught on.
This is neither the time nor the place to air out your marital troubles, Mr. Dietrichson.
Unless it has a bearing on the case.
Would anyone care for some tea?
Don't take it personally, Mr. Dietrichson. My only obligation is to the truth.
Was the box locked?
Of course, I'm not a bloody fool.
Anyone recognize this revolver?
It's mine.
What is it doing in the fireplace?
You know how I feel about guns, Van.
Maybe you should worry about proving to the world that you don't belong in jail.
Was it in the fireplace after blasting Halifax? Not a bad spot. No one's going to look in the fireplace for a while. Lucy, would you be good enough to fetch the photograph we saw in Lord Halifax's quarters and the one from Mrs. Nyvold's room?
Certainly, sir.
I knew we should have called Scotland Yard.